Hello, I am Erling Jepsen. I'm coming from Denmark, a writer. I've written these two books. I come from the southern part of Jutland, near the border to Germany, in a very small town. Everything is very quiet, very peaceful, very flat. Everything can be seen, but behind the doors, there are lots of secrets. And I write about the secrets. Allan is my main character. He's 11 years old in the first book, and he really loves his father. His father has got some mentally problems, and to make him happy, the sister has to sleep with him. And Allan thinks that's very, very fine, because that makes the family go on. Sometimes he has to talk with Sanne and make her sleep with her father. It's a very hard job for him. And in the second book, Allan is 33 years older, and he's a writer, and he's done this first book, which gave the father lots of problems. And I also tried to find out in this second book, how much did the mother knew about this? Unfortunately, she knew quite a lot, but she didn't do much about it. And that's actually what both books are about. Sometimes we know that things are not the way they should be next door, but are we the right one to tell? Are we the right one to do something about it? We often think, well, there must be other people who are closer. But if everyone thinks that way, nothing will be done, and this harming children will keep on going for years and years. I call it a collective denial, a collective secret. And well, I don't know how to stop it, but I know how it looks like, because I come from such kind of family.